No, 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 we gotta get underneath of it first.
What?
Get underneath of it, get that undone, what, don't lay on that floor, your pants are gonna be fucking black.
I don't care about his pants.
Hey, let me get, cause I don't know how, I don't even know if there's a bolt on top here, so I wanna get that off.
I'm not blind.
No, I'm just not, I just don't know if there's melon on top of it. They don't know what we're doing, and that's the, this is the 112, and that's Tanner. There, it's on the footboard.
Hey, you don't have the right size, dude.
Hold on a minute, watch your eyes.
Yep, go.
Get brakes released.
Yeah.
Will be easy to get to? Is it too small or too big?
Too small. One side is up, so it's up here.
Alright, let's grab a...
Whatever that would be.
Hey, you like your hat? I've had this hat for a good many, there's a steel.
You need two of them then, too.
Let's go put those back and grab the other wrenches.
What?
Grab the other. I'll go grab it then. Alright. You know where to go, I'll meet you up there, just shut this door behind you. Shut this door behind you. So you said one size up, right?
I wish I could work somewhere like this.
Well, he's a... You can apply.
I should.
He's accepting applications for the future.
But how old do you have to be?
18.
You do?
What is that? 9/16?
Right there.
That's 5/8.
This one.
That's 5/8. That's 5/8.
We don't need 3/16, it's 5/8 we need.
Oh, we're at 5/8 one too.
Alright, okay. Yep, we're good.
Come back and yell and shut the door too fucking hard.
What's that?
Come back and yell at us for shutting the door too hard. We've done it before.
What? I told you to shut that door too hard. Is what one's right, what one's
mine? Mine is the one with less.
Okay, well, I'm gonna put this in a different spot.
What?
I'm gonna put this in a different spot.
Okay.
Question.
Lower. Are you serious?
What?
It's like, it's like, the hair too big.
Oh, I just want the eyeball size.
Yeah, this is an eyeball.
I know you're gonna
get an idea. Yeah, eyeball size.
I'm gonna get an idea with this.
So it's not 5/8.
It's not a half inch.
Sure, that one's good. What is this?
9/16.
Probably.
So your hair too big?
Good.
I bet you 10 bucks it's 9/16.
Alright, we need one more of
those. Bring me 10 bucks.
No way.
What?
I don't have money.
Neither do I. Oh, mine's sitting right in front of you. So, yeah, there's my cowboy hat. I got my Nalden hat on right now because I'm working and I don't want to destroy a nice straw hat. So, did a little bit off camera because we were just BSing the whole time and, you know, just talking about stuff, politics, stuff I don't want on my channel. So, we got fenders off. That was a bit of a little interesting. I found out why they're broken too. See that? Look at this. Something's not right here. I don't know what that could be. I wonder why this thing is broken. That'd explain a lot too, it would. I got the bolts. Nuts and stuff like that here for it. I mean, of course, we got another saga in the back of the shop, which is about normal. Every year there's about a new saga back here with two of them. So we got those there, got this here, pedals off, of course. Now we just gotta figure out what's wrong, because that does not belong on this tractor. Guys, look under here, look at me. Get under here real quick. That's all you got is a clutch override. There's that big spring and a little spring, I think. Right? No, what the fuck is that roof going for then? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, we got a little bit of an oil leak there. I don't know what from what. But yeah, see, this is a light. This is a very powerful LED light. Yeah, there's your hydraulic lift. That's all this is too. So every implement, people that say these aren't interchangeable, these are completely 100% interchangeable. That's the only difference, because that plow frame up front there was still hooked to my 110. I just have to take the black bar out and put it on the manual lift. But right now, we got her on sitting on some jack stands. A couple of shop guys, they dropped a ton of jack stands off. Me and Tanner are working on it. We got jack stands up. Yeah, I think these are smaller tires than what's on my 110. So what we're doing is, where is this? So let's go down. What is this? So there's your diagram, because you can tell. This is the part I'm looking at right here, it's a problem. I don't see this thing anywhere on this machine. Got no clue what this is for. At all. I got other parts on the back of my truck using. This does work too. Yeah, it works darn good. I mean, oily, of course. Dipstick on too, which I like. No clue why this is, and I don't even think this is the right battery for this machine. Sure, cell doesn't fit in there really very well. I've been doing some reading on this to try to figure out. Bookmark. I was around 5:30, so when I got dinner, come back. No. Packet starter out. I don't know what you're looking at. No clue. You guys have to bear with me. That's okay, no, it is. Yeah. No. From the back. It is, but this is as far as I can get it out. Because it looks like a little thing. It's been laughing at the whole thing.
It's been covered.
Yeah. That's fucking stupid. I know. I don't like to eat it. Because what I want to do is, no, the way you do, take that, sit right there. Seriously, what
do you think? Is that goes to?
I guess
so. So that goes to the
no,
start.
Look, because right there, right there.
Huh?
I'm guessing it is.
No. I think that's part of the starter. You got that one there? And you got that one over there, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking it's more than one mile. I got it more than two.
Huh?
I got it more than just two.
I don't think so.
This
and you haven't disconnected the battery yet either.
No.
You're going to need to do that.
Well, those would be easy. Those are like a
battery. I think there's only two, kid.
This one's going to be extremely fun. This guy.
Why?
Because the belt's in the way.
What size is it? Take it out the back of the fucking starter. Hmm? There's what? This? You got this one here?
Yeah.
Just take it out here.
It's a little bit smaller than some of the smaller.
And where's the other one?
Right there, isn't it?
There.
Okay. Look at the brackets. See the bracket part?
Yeah.
Okay.
See it.
No, you have to come on this side and see it. Because there's a metal band that goes around it. Right here. So I think that's part of it. It is part of it.
I love home for smaller socket. Door open, we can back this.
What?
You looking at it? Yeah, you looking at it? Looking. Let's get the bolt, I'll see if you got it.
Okay. I think this is original, a few tires as well. All these tires, those front tires have been changed, I know that much.
That's the types of these, the deck with, the motor guy. I just had to take another one.
Same thing, they're all in reverse. I can't bring these jackstands home.
Hmm?
I can't bring these jackstands home. Like, what?
What
is
it?
Just jack, bring these jackstands home. So I can do this stuff in the garage, you know? Not to crawl, not to be on, stand on my head. One problem. That other bolt's got to come out. I think the other bolt's got, I don't know, maybe not. This one goes into the starter. Ha! I don't know if I want to pull that one out. I don't know if I want to pull that one out. It was way into the starter. What do you think?
What?
This guy. Think you pull the other bolt out instead?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Put it back.
It's a filthy little bastard, dude.
Let's bring that light over here so you can actually see what the fuck you're doing. Put it on the tracker.
I can see them, dude.
Is it easy to get from underneath if you're laying down?
Different size. Oh, that one already loose. That one's already loose. That one's already loose.
Already loose.
Now, my screws use this whole thing. My screws, I can't get my fingers in there. I think pair of pliers might work a little bit better. Or not. That's a lot easier.
What's that?
That's a lot easier to pull out. Yeah, pull it. Normal bolt. Normal bolt.
No.
Huh?
Oh, good bolt to pull out.
I had to pull the bottom one out.
Okay. Got that one tight? Got back in there at least?
Yeah, it's back in there.
Okay.
I'm going to bet that's a mount.
Well,
I'm betting you money that that's a mount.
Can you take the negative battery cable off? I feel much better about that.
Yeah.
Is it going to help this thing out?
I can't tell how many times I've left the battery in there.
It's not with that one, but
you're never going to start it off.
Well, I've messed with the starter. It's like I just arced it, was going to drop the freaking socket. I don't like playing mind games with batteries.
Yeah, I said I don't like playing mind games with batteries.
Branch fuse, make
it there, Dan, underneath that shield.
Hmm? What's up?
You can throw that out. Throw that out. No,
I don't know why. I don't know why. I'm beginning.
Good question to ask. Why would I do it? Okay, you know what I would do with this? I would put it right back in here. That's what I would do. That way you're not losing any of it. You know exactly where it is and how it works.
Okay, no, I'll do it.
Put it here at the corner. I wish I'm going to rip this right out of here. Rip this off of here. Rip this off.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Alright.
No big deal.
Theoretically, it shouldn't be. Shoot me that way, you're doing.
I'm going to go to the other right there. Okay.
Maybe it is. I don't know.
Well, shut the hell started.
Yeah, so it's not a mount.
Not a mount. The only bolt you got is the other one right there on the side.
Not only that one socket, which one? Hmm? I don't know, the ratchet wrench. Well, now it's staying. I just ran a slip that's needed working on the old gun. Maybe someone's gonna ask why is the muffler a different spot? Well, because the hydraulic lift can't have the muffler up coming out of the side here because they're always sort of cutting a.
What?
Get
that bolt off?
Yeah, it's
out.
Okay, and? Well, you got a couple connections underneath of it.
What?
Yeah, the wire, that where the wire going to underneath.
Yeah, well, that's positive wire, so you might as well get that out of there. It's fucking negative from touching anything, because if that does, I'll put juice to everything, and that's a problem.
What do you think? What size are you thinking? Still won't budge, huh?
Can you shove this cardboard in the door so you have more room on the way out?
I'm fine.
What's keeping you from being fucking cold?
I ain't that freaking cold.
Huh?
I ain't that cold. What's right that here?
Huh? I thought this was the other one right here.
Right where?
Right here. With this bracket.
Okay.
And put this other bolt right here. So I'll bet that's it.
That's different than that ramp. That's not going to be a fun job.
Sure.
Oh no, that ramp is just pinned in here. I'm gonna take that shroud off and redo it.
It's supposed to go through there, right?
Oh, it's kind of not really bad.
Yeah, I have the design for it. I can see it.
I need a longer socket extension.
Ground wire?
Oh yeah, that is disconnected from somewhere. Yeah. There you go, you decent little thing.
That's a little girl. They can't go backwards on, so. No, that's the one that's loose right here.
Yeah, I'll give you the brushes.
So all you have to do is pull these two bolts on the shooter.
All crazy and stuff.
No, I'm just asking.
Yeah, I mean it should.
And the brushes should be like right in here.
In the top there.
Let's find out again. What do you want to do on top of a barrel?
Grab your socket for that. Grab that. Let's go put it in the vise out here.
You
want to
bring camera with you?
Grab that thing and grab it.
Filming.
Yeah,
ooh, ready? It's filming, ready? Ooh. It's filming. Look at that, huh?
What?
Bad.
What's that?
A ram for the plow. Bad.
Wow.
Really bad in there, too.
Okay, hold that.
How expensive is that going to be?
$250.
$450. That's just a little over a handle. Jesus Christ. Wow! That's all the way around, too. I was looking in there. You see. Is that what you guys were working on earlier?
Huh?
Is that what you guys were working on earlier? Mm-hmm. That's a greasy old thing, too, isn't it? That's a greasy old thing too, isn't it? Started because of the hydraulic lift. There you go. Got the can of worms reopened or no? What do you think? What does it look like to you?
I'm thinking the brushes wore out.
What do the brushes look like?
Shit.
Hmm?
Shit.
Or is this whole thing shot?
No.
I see some exposed wire.
There we go. That might have been our problem right there.
Go back there, see if she spins.
Hold on.
God, what is making all that stupid noise? I think stinks too.
Mm-hmm.
The oil one's got a little bit of a better smell to it. I like all those valve cores. Clean it up a little bit.
What do you think the problem is with this whole thing?
Right here.
Need new clutches for it?
Mm-hmm. Nope.
I assume that's all silicone grease too, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. See that part here?
Hmm?
See the spring?
Yeah.
It's not in the right spot. Now it is.
That could be your whole problem?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Make sure it goes back on the right way too.
Well, I don't know. I can see how I'm doing. He's over here.
Well, if you guys see it, but I can see what he's doing. There you go. Dude, imagine working without gloves. you get filthy. What? Didn't have it in the right spot. Mm-hmm. Where are the tire? Wait, you said tire. There's tire change for the pusher.
Right?
Huh? What are you looking for? So where's the tire change for the pusher? Put a tire change for the pusher on it?
No way.
Huh?
Yes.
Huh. I've never seen the box before. That was a little bit of a turd to get in there. Trying to thaw out my trailblazer. I got a broken plow. That's where that ram's from. He's right there. Well, that's one way to break a phone. Are we doing redneck in this whole thing?
Test it, and then we're done putting it.
Alright. Stick it in tonight or not?
I'm not, no.
So why would you put 12 volts to this thing? Let's hope this thing doesn't go boom. I don't even can blow a starter up, can you? Just seize it. Say it works.
Okay. So you're back in business.
I'd say it works.
So your dad's not as dumb as he looks.
Whoever said that?
All it was a spring that came off of the brush.
Well, I thought I'd have to buy a whole new starter.
That's my part.
Well, that saves me a ton of money. I'm happy. God, this thing is freaking filthy. Ah, Larry. There.
My parts.
This thing really got the. You don't realize how much weight these things have, too, though.
You got a little bit of weight to them.
Alright. You need.
What?
You got some of my tools back there, right?
Still do, yeah. What are you looking for?
Something to put all that shit in so you don't lose my fucking tools.
Well, if you didn't have two engines sitting in a cart back there, I could use that. But that works. Why don't... I know they're expensive. Oh, every tool is expensive. Yeah. Let's see, where do we put this? Let's put it on the table, so. Yummy. Yummy.
Yeah, it's 9 o'clock. I'm done.
I think it's gonna go for another 3 hours.
And your starter?
It's right there.
Where's all the bolts and stuff for your starter?
And there's one right there that I pulled out.
Okay.
And there's right here.
Okay.
There should be the two of them.
Okay.
That is the two of them.
Put the stuff because it's gonna get lost there.
Well, where's the third one at?
Okay.
Huh? There's a third one. There's a cylinder.
Third one there.
Bolt.
I don't know. I didn't.
It should be on. Now find it.
Well, we need to find it.